Hello, ladies and gentlemen. This is my analysis. Our city should urgently implement new strategies in order to provide to the citizens a more secure place. Therefore, these are my suggestions regarding this issue. First of all, the judicial system in our city should be reformed because currently criminals break the laws. As a result, can avoid going to jail easily. In fact, the judicial and the penal system have to be strengthened because there are many laxities. Actually, the person who does something illegal takes advantage of it. Creation of more jobs and improved prosperity could be another way for living in a secure city. We cannot continue letting two criminals do whatever they want to, like assassinate, steal, rape, and nothing happens. Our laws against these crimes have to receive a strong punishment according to the type of the crime committed. Lastly, citizen security must be managed in a more systematic way. Improve the quality of the police force, foster technology for security. So this is my analysis. I hope you like it. Bye bye.